Hey, what's up, guys? Nice here.
With Sonic Bass, babe.
And today we're gonna be reacting to a movie.
Nope, clips of a movie.
Four clips of a movie called Astro Boy. And if you don't know what that is, it's a really good movie, and I loved it. Yes. We're gonna be watching four clips of it. We're gonna be watching the first one, which is a perfect replica. Chasing Astro Boy. What else? We're gonna watch I'm Old School, right?
Yeah.
Which is right there. And then we're gonna be watching Heart of the Lion, which is the last one, which I'm gonna save the best for last.
Alright. Let's do this. Let's start off with a perfect replica.
Okay. Oh, that's bad. That is really bad. That is really bad. Did, like, I'm always wondering, did his son die or something?
Yeah.
That's what I'm always wondering, because there was an anime on this back in, like, 1982, I believe. This was a pretty old anime.
Yeah,
but this
is
like the movie remake.
I thought they were just going in Kobe, but then Kobe.
I'm pretty sure.
I forget how Toby died. I think maybe he got hit by a truck or something.
I think he did.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
Tell us in the comments if that you're right about about Toby getting hit by a truck.
Well, it could happen.
And by Toby, we don't mean Toby Fox.
No, we don't mean Toby Fox, the creator of Undertale. We don't mean that.
That would be horrible. That would.
He's alive.
The internet would.
Oh my gosh, it's scary. That's scary.
The internet would die if Toby Fox got it. If Toby Fox like got it by a truck or something.
I can't even hear it. Is he like?
He's the only robot I know in a movie with a soul. Like, even though he doesn't.
What about the Terminator?
Well, he doesn't have a soul. He's the Terminator.
Bye, Dr.
I like that he calls him Dr. Elephant.
I don't know.
Okay, so that
clip over. Okay, so what did you think of that clip?
That was cool. K-E-W-L. Cool.
Yeah. K-E-W-L. Cool. Okay, so. Next one we're gonna be watching is the fourth clip, Chasing Astro Boy, which was the climax of the movie, I believe, like a rising action to it, I believe. Wait, isn't the climax near the end of the story?
No, climax
is near the end. I have Miss Weigel.
Just me.
Well, that's your teacher. I have a ninth grade teacher.
Oh.
You're in sixth grade. I'm in ninth. And then I have, like, Mrs. Durbin, and she's, like, amazing at knowing what a climax is. So, sometimes a movie's climax can be near the end of the movie.
But especially this one.
Because the climax was when Zog, like, almost crushed that human.
Spoilers?
This is not spoilers!
You know why? Because it's an old movie. Okay, let's just move on to the... Okay, let's just move on to
the next. Okay, let's move on to Terminator 2.
Let's move on to the next clip.
Interesting.
That weird? That weird, eh?
What? He's a robot. What do you expect?
Sir, we've located the signal source, but it's a child. The readings for the core are off the chart.
Is that Tim's boy?
Tim's boy? I love how he spoke.
Yeah. Tim must have lost his mind.
I love how he spoke.
That's a stinger one set with.
Oh no. Ah!
Just a
second.
Commander engaged the subject with intent to capture.
Okay, sorry about that, guys.
Can you pause it? Is you on pause it?
Yeah, I am pause it.
What do you guys want?
Command Center, we have it in our sights.
Whoa! Incredible. This is my favorite part. This is the fun part. What?
This is the fun part. Table.
Ta-da!
Yeah.
Oh my God!
A girl!
I'm just gonna take these things back.
Get him! I love that. I love that. Do you love that?
Where'd he go?
Is that funny?
What?
I'm not even trying to fight it. No, this robot. He wears a helmet at least. Look.
Okay, what'd you think of that one? Was that interesting?
Yeah.
Yeah, that was interesting. He should have been using his butt machine gun. Okay, so the next one we have seen already. I've shown this to Sonic before.
Well, whatever.
Before we did this reaction, but I love this because it's like the climax of the movie.
It's
so
funny.
Yeah. Okay, let's move.
Not fighting you, dog.
Interesting.
Do
something. Do something interesting. I want to see something funny. I want to see you use your machine gun butts. Whoa. He instantly became his friend.
Great. I love it. Some big finale. I said fight.
Wow. No.
I'm gonna get embarrassed by some souped-up hotshot from Metro City. A 100-year-old bulldozer from New Jersey? I don't think so. I'm turning you both on.
Oh. Don't kill him, please. I don't want to see blood.
Stop.
Of a human.
Laws of robotics. You can't hurt a human. It's been that way for 50 years.
I'm old school.
I like how it says, like, I'm old school.
What kind of robot are you?
A savoring robot.
We've got to recruit the big guy.
We've got to recruit the big guy. So we're on to the last clip. What do you think about that second to last one? That
it's
was interesting.
Funny how he's just like, old school.
Oh,
like,
yeah.
Yeah.
And it's funny how, like, the clip is called what the character most says. As I've said before, we're only going to be watching four clips. This is the last one, Heart of the Lion.
10 out of 10 or 10 out of 70?
No, 10 out of 10. Yeah. 10 out of 10, there's 10 clips.
It looked like it said 10 out of 70.
No, there's no way I'm doing 70 clips. Okay, so there's four of them. There's four of them that we're doing. This one is called Heart of a Lion. Are you ready? Ready to do this?
Yeah.
That robot had more humanity than most of us. Who are you?
I'm a friend of his. From the surface.
From the surface. Interesting.
I can't even hear it.
Now it's died.
It's not fair. All he ever did was help people.
Not just people.
Robots too.
Astro brought Zod back to life.
The blue stuff.
Yes, I think he can. Yay! Yay! Yeah. I thought you were gonna die at the end. Look at that robot, thank you. I like that. Oh my gosh! He's alive. Is he alive? Or is he dead? He's alive! Yeah, I called it.
Ted. Cora. What happened? Is the peacekeeper gone?
Yes.
It's so happy.
I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna cry like I did back when I was 8 years old.
I cry every time.
Like if you... One like equals one save star. Like if you cry every time. That's what he meant by Heart of the Lion. That's why it's called that, right? Wow, that was interesting. Very interesting. So what'd you think of those clips? What'd you think of those clips?
They were awesome.
As expected. Okay, so we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.